turn here.
It is just a beautiful day out here. It's late September, middle of Admiralty Inlet, nice 25 knot breeze. I've got a double reefed main and a storm jib up. It's just great. Maybe a little overpowered in the puffs, washing the windows occasionally, but these Colvin boats are tender. They like to lean over. That's just the way it is. Washington State Ferry going by. I'm not touching the helm on this whole run across the inlet. We're close reaching, doing about 5 knots, and the helm's locked. Heading bounces around a little bit, but always just comes right back.
Ah.